Oranges. Wanted to talk to you, huh?
Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
You know where he lived?
Dolma Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay, maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
Okay. Did I have to talk to somebody else? There's somebody else to talk to. Guess not. I do that right now. Damn, I'm gonna go all the way down there. Jesus, now I have to come back all the way over here too. So I can do another challenge for him. Maybe I'll sleep the day will go by or something. This works. No, that does not work. Okay then. Wasn't that scary? I thought that mission would have been. To be the challenge. So yeah, that was a person I can't talk to no more without. I would go to the pond for that, but every time I do a main quest or side quest, a challenge will come up. Have you made it all the way over here by myself? Long way to go, and then we have to come back. We'll see what happens. Jesus. Damn, dude. We got a long way to go. Long way, I mean, like really a long way. Get back on track, boy. Did that jump at least? He climbed up on that, what the hell? Such a bull crap. Pretty sure I jumped that for sure. Already had a new one over there. Unbelievable. Too bad I can't hear the voice recorder. such a shame. No one to him on being here, you know? This area. Anything in here? 42-inch TV, we take that sucker. Bathtub. Nothing there. A fan. Tires. So the clue is a zombie kid in the beginner. Another fan, another TV. So quiet. Very quiet. I'm good. Let's get rid of that. 239. In this place. That's the sign of zombie kid. Where do you see handprint? Much the handprints of the sign. And that's loud. Zombie kid. Gonna see zombie kid soon. It's not going to be great. Wait, he just opens them. A lot of bad stuff did happen. Too much lockpicks. Ooh, computer. Nuts. Two different pictures. That's weird. Don't want no nuts. None of it. Blade I don't need, but I'm just gonna grab it anyways. Yep, see. Stuff could happen in here. There we go. Zombie kid. Be good. He's gonna be down below. Plastic.
Let's see what this says. Alright boys, you were playing detective. What happened next?
I've done that already. Now the dogs make noise again. Herman, I start doing this. We're gonna have to do this. Again.
Okay, what now?
Detective Julie reporting. I'm
Come on, dog, really. Now you want to eat? Plenty of time to eat. Look, you know what I mean? How did you get locked in the basement? One dog, really, something got that noise.
Oh, Jesus.
Still here. Come on, dog. Knock it off. What a psycho.
Case closed.
Jesus. Jesus. Do you have a cat? It's weird. Jesus. Second dead dog I seen. Hot hammer, what the hell is that? Epic. My black blood. Join, oh hell. It's a goddamn god hammer. Dude. In this regular song, I guess. Man, dog's still eating. Jesus. Boy. Those side quests done. Sorry for the noise. Damn. Every time I do this, oh, dog wants to make noise. You have plenty of hours to eat, but then pick the best time when you're trying to do something. It's just great. There. Here we go.
You're back. Did you find Mike?
Mike was his dog. He's dead. So is his father. It wasn't even the infected, it was just some twisted creep.
This place is too much for people. Listen, Crane. These are the keys to the museum storage. There's a lot of weapons from all different times. Maybe you'll find something useful there.
Thanks, Tariq. Hey, but there's something else I want from you.
Sure. Anything.
You said you're not good with kids?
No, not really.
Well, get good.
I will try. I give you my word.
Okay, then, boy. God damn it. I have to do this. Damn it, I did that crap.
Did you spend all your money on booze? You look terrible.
I'm ready to try again.
One I have. Great. This one done. Kidding me?
All right, pull the trigger.
I'm brave. Yeah, me. Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not. Made it.
You came back here. Go home and hang your head.
Shut
in
up.
Shape. Or try again and build a new level to your tower of humiliation.
All right, pull the trigger.
The hell? Keeps glitching. Hey, when you get stuck on this crap. Shut up, I got stuck on the goddamn thing.
Alright, pull the trigger.
When it happened.
Care to try again? I'm very curious to see what will kill you. When you're ready to make more, you know where to find me.
Boy. Goddamn, this sounds good. Gonna wait until that again.